Yeah.
Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Ha, definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Genki's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Seen Cuddy in a mall. Them kids go hard. Change the scope ball. Gone somewhere in the stars.
Heard every galaxy on my. Tryna copy my walk. Handcuff wrist rock.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Oh, you've been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Picard, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. Place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, bet I can make it portable.
Melee attack sequence, active. Assessing strategic variants. Off those bad guys up, Miles. We've got a collision. Behavior status. Close range combat. Combat simulation running.
Actually, you take this!
Commencing melee attack. Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker! Think back!
Initiate! Now, let's combine these two moves. Poking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Slam! Slam!
You guys take returns? Yeah!
Surprise round! Think fast!
Alright, I'm feeling this! Got hands? Catch!
Buddy, close combat opportunity. More guys incoming, heads up! Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Nice work, Miles! Keep it up! Spider-Bud.
Melee attack. Got something for ya!
Analyzing possible combat tactics. Yeah, Miles! Nice! Get him! Let him have it! Bring the... Whoa, sorry. Too much of that. You know, keep up the good work. Trigger. And that's the bingo!
Ugh, blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go!
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear! I'm gonna make bank selling this stuff off!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to resell! Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go!
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear! I'm gonna make bank selling this stuff off!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to resell!
Guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of, hey, okay, try, oh, nice hat! Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip.
That's a straight up burn.
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be.
Keep that away!
Yeah.
You're dead!
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. okay, moving on. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm just kidding. Billy's on my phone. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had...
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new food. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night would just not quit.
Hey,
tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name. Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
They're not the cops.
Hope these new weapons work.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
You on the floor.
More of them up on the balcony. Can't let him get away.
He can't find out what we're doing.
He just broke our gauntlets.
Unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs. We're gonna need backup.
You can't stop us.
Unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Why do you have such a mistake, Spider-Man?
I can slow them down if I use my new Venom power.
Hold him here. Yeah. Everyone else, get up
there. Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
He just broke my gauntlet.
Never losing you, Spider-Man!
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
He's taking us out!
We don't leave till we get what we came for!
More of them up on the balcony! My new Venom power breaks their weapons! Until they regenerate, at least.
How many spider people are there?
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it! Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs.
We're gonna need backup.
He just broke my gauntlet.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Hope these new weapons work.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
We don't leave till we get what we came for.
More of them up on the balcony. Can't let them get away.
Can't find out what we're doing.
working. Sounds like they're after Newform.
Newform? The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. You're talking about shipments.
Weird. Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
What's the matter? Are you scared?
You're moving the new form into the plaza.
Like that. Tinkerer? Who's that?
Get out of my way!
Talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later. Gotta get home. Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow. Keep your head up, out here.